82 wagons on that rock train tonight. Not bad. Usually it's about half that size, so it must be two different loads going to two different places. That was against the Winston. Stay tuned. Q453 is next. He's at Gator right now. That's it for this edition of Late Night Buffin'.